Life for me growing up was beautiful. But in 1944, everything started to change. When we heard the lock go on the door from the outside, this is when we first knew whatever we were going to be relocated was not going to be good. I was one of 600 women. I promised that if I survived, I would be the one to carry their story.